чешти пристало ще такі.
Trevor, you're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's won. Ban him.
I
can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now give me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
我操他妈的，真是玩翻了！
You all speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Cheng is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事你真是太好了，你有空就加的来份份的我，这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。
What the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个，来来来来来。
I'm out.
No, don't go. Please, I beg you. If you go, his father kill me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing.
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us.
You can't get here quick enough! The Aztecas are coming! They think you took out Ortega!
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out too!
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement, bio-regional, locavores only.
Mr. Chang Sr. has much money.
I wouldn't be the first man to throw morals out the window for a paycheck.
Shit, Trevor! We ain't got long!
Whoa, 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 whoa! Manners, chef! These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung!
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out! No.
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
If I knew we were having visitors, what is that, a little spring clean?
Ortega has always been cool with us before.
We're gonna explode any second.
Aztecas are as bad as the lost!
Carajo!
Alas, mi pendejo! Fuck you, assholes!
Come on, you Azteca scumbags! We ain't got all of them yet!
Piece of shit!
There! Oye, mira! Through the gate!
They ran the gates! We gotta deal with them!
Dropping like flies, eh? Yours. Asshole.
Getting more balas.
They're coming up here.
You're fucking dead.
They got the whole contingent here. You've gone and made this personal.
Reloading!
Time to get
in! Woo! I'm starting to think they really want to kill me!
They're around the back of the building! Don't be crazy, T! Get in cover!
This is extremely unprofessional!
Big guy. Trevor, we need to get to the front of the shop. Come on.
I was heading that way already.
They're coming in the door. Get down.
I fucking pulled it there. Fuck it.
Shit.
And here he is.
Look at them! They're broken! Ortega's dead! And so's your crew!
Go back to the lab and get me a damage report! We gotta let our potential business partners out of the ice chest.
Time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
Woohoo! Woo!
I think we have seen quite enough.
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny K.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. Look at this. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45. Find them.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin! Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you, Wade. Now smile. Yeah, uh-huh. Right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it.
I gotta make a stop at Ammunation. You're meeting me at the Lost MC's airfield.
Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
What are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job. That's the chestnut. You got a scope and a suppressor for this? There's the necessary magnification. All right, now, stop selling weapons to that half-wit, Cletus.
Hope that works out for you. You hardly even notice that you're wearing them. Non-refundable, I should add.
Ron, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
Where are you, man? I'm waiting at the water tower.
Bikers. I'm up the tower, Trevor.
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right, right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Over by the road.
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? They got a guard at the bottom of those steps! Under the control tower!
Guy? What guy?
Right there! Good kill, Trevor!
Come on! Keep it moving!
You hear that? I can hear an engine! They'll see that body! Quick, shoot out the lights on the tower above him!
There's one. And there's the other.
Lights off! Good! Now don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out. Hold fire. We gotta see what he's up to.
If the man wants to pay his respects, I ain't one to cut that short.
Don't joke! He's right there! Rub him out! You should have seen the look on his face! There's a guy coming out of the control tower. Take him out! Shit! He's gonna see us!
Woo! Down he goes.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower! Another guy's on his way! He's down there, amongst the bodies.
Okay, I'll get to him.
Clean shot, Trev. Another guy's coming out of the tower. Must be looking for the one you shot. He's seen it! Smoke him, or he'll get the others!
And they all came tumbling down.
Can you get your sights back on me? Come on, man!
You're in my crosshairs again, and there's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb.
I can't. There's someone coming out of that building. I can hear him at that far door. Shoot! The guy had a buddy in the building. He's come out! Good kill, Trevor. I'm fixing it! Don't let him sneak up on me, okay? And watch out for the tank! It'll go up if you hit it! Someone's coming! He's gonna get me before I finish! Shit! He's on to me! He's coming over here! A bolt from the blue! Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
I've always hated that chopper! Just...
The pilot plant didn't work, but they know that.
One dead biker is as good to me as another. I'm hoping this change of management will be as painless as possible.
Radar.
Rose!
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
We're gonna make some coin from that hardware, boss.
TP Enterprises are raising guidance, and the Lost MC are posting unexpectedly soft projections for the coming quarter.
They're getting everything that's coming to them.
A vast criminal conspiracy like the Lost MC shouldn't let a goon like Johnny K represent them.
He was a man past his prime. I heard he used to be serious.
Few hard stamps to the head knocked the seriousness right out of him.
Sure did. But before that, I mean, back in Alder...
Man was weak for Crystal, weak for Ashley, man was weak. Shouldn't have spoken to me like that.
He shouldn't have. He was a fool, and you corrected him.
He'll not do that again.
Keep low, over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yep. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns!
Trevor Phillips Industries! Technical expertise,
hmm?
Managerial innovations, unstoppable!
Oh, that's right! Now go! I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.
What's up, man? How you doing?
Yeah, Oscar, what's up?
No, I'm keeping it tranquilo, bro. You know, I mean, demand is crazy down south, man. Crazy.
Yeah, well, you know, the feds, they're not supplying the arms to the Mexican criminals, so someone's gotta step it.
Oh, yeah, they need guns, bro. So many guns. Luckily for us, they're easily acquired up here.
Yeah, well, that's our freedom's gift to the world, right?
You American? Man, I didn't even know. Anyway, shit, it's gonna be profitable for the both of us. But completion is tough, bro. To control the market down there, we gotta control supply up here. We got a couple local contracts to help us out stateside. So this plane is loaded with their shipments. You make a couple drops, you come back here.
You know, they say that the American industry is suffering, but you and I, we got a good export story.
Ah, okay. Ah, I'll be on the radio, man. That's great.